Our biltong is officially ready. It's been hanging in my kitchen here for about 5 days. Let's go ahead and cut into our biltong. Let's go ahead and taste the biltong that was dried to about 55, 58%. Smells great. Here we go. Wow.